Ah, okay. What's up, guys? How you doing? This is my first video, with the What is Hypixel series. I thought I'd start this. I have only played like 6 to 7 hours of this mode, and in the comments, not the comments, the description of my last video, my announcement, I said that I'd play 10, but I figured I'd go ahead and make this because I've been playing it since like a week ago, and I've been having fun on it. It's pretty fun. It's like really fast paced. Let's talk about it, guys. So if you want to play this mode, I recommend turning on server texture packs, or else you're just going to be stuck with like hose shooting. It's not really fun. It's like playing, what is that? That mode on Bed Wars. The armed, yeah, it's like playing that with like the hose. Dude, it's bad. I don't mean the game mode, I mean like the hose, whatever. The server plugins allow the bows, the like hose, to be textured by the texture pack, and then they use like plugins to make the hose arrows, or bows. I don't know how to describe it, but so you're gonna spawn in a plane and you're gonna wait, because that's what you do. I've seen people make countless 9/11 jokes because ha ha ha, plain funny, am I right? I'm just kidding, guys. 9/11 is a national tragedy. It should be respected as a bad day because I don't want to be shat on. I don't want my personal image to drain either. Please don't unsubscribe. Alright, let's keep talking, guys. There's lots of things to do in this game mode. I mean, like, lots of things. You go from house to house, finding ammo and like chicken, Hypixel fried chicken, tasty. Me and my boys going to the Hypixel KFC. Oh, there guys. You spawn them with a knife, which has durability, so I'd recommend like waiting, like to use your knife. I don't know, in one of these clips, I don't know how far. So I'm just commentating over the clip while I'm editing it. But yeah, in one of these clips, you'll see me like take on a crowd of zombies with a knife. Merc style, Jesus Christ. I just bullied them. But there's multiple places to find chests. In every house, I'd recommend staying away from the police station as that place is overfilled with zombies. Which I can see why, because haha, prison dead. No. The places I recommend are hitting up, like, the gas station, the barn, the farm next to it. There's chests hidden everywhere in there. There's like 3 or 4, and you can get some nice stuff. Alright guys, I'd recommend keeping your main weapons and food. The hotbar, get rid of the ammunition, you see? That is 6 hours of experience of the game right there. Just, you see the clip? I just had ammo in my hotbar. That's so useless. Put all your medkits in the hotbar. No weapons. Medkit only challenge. 5 million likes. Just kidding. Whatever it is. Well, there's a lot of other things to do. But whenever you wait about like 5 or so minutes, 5 minutes or so from the start, it's about 6 or 7, the rescue will come, and usually your teammates won't make it that long. Unless they know how to move their keys on their keyboard? Nah, they're just playing on their, like, touchpad. I've seen one dude just walk in a straight line and get, like, overtaken by a crowd of zombies. The game is pretty strange, and the dude is a Steve, too, which made it funnier. Watching people noob skin this. Steve isn't really a noob skin, guys, I'm being honest. But yeah, that's all I gotta say about this mode, kind of. There's a lot of other factors, like you get coins, like, by killing zombies, and it goes to your, like, personal bank account in arcade mode. I figured I'd start this series with an arcade video, because I don't want to play Bed Wars like Sky Wars, which I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to do all the modes. I can't do ranked because I've never played Sky Wars. I'm being honest, guys. I've only had this account since 2015, and I'm a PlayStation player. I know, guys. Terrible. I've played on a console for like 4 years, but in 2018 I moved to PC, so I have okay, I can't speak. PvP experience, and I'm good at bridging, I guess. I don't know, guys. I'll let that be up to you. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is the first episode of What is Hypixel? And I think I'll title this, What is the Walking Dead? Alright, till next time.